traveler. What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
That hand cannon's huge during cutscenes. Jeez. It's like 2 feet. Of course, exaggeration, but geez, that's a really big hand cannon. Oh, the song from the beginning is playing again.
Guardian,
oh,
are you still
oh
with
no.
Us?
Oh.
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why
oh,
we're
I'm
here.
Supposed to do that. Oops.
To stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler. If we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Got it. Honored, eh? I bring dishonor to you. Bam. Very good. I like my grenade now. That's a really good grenade. Alright, I think I killed everything. There's some people in there doing their thing. Yes, come out. Be an idiot. Please come out.
Power's down. Go before the Legion turns it back on.
We're through.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of a... Yep, almost ready.
We knew it. Never send a Cade to do a Hawthorne job.
Heard that, Poncho.
All right. Kick butt. The only worst thing that can happen is if I die. Take it. I missed. Sad.
Hawthorne, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
You know, I think that should at least do some shield damage. Alright, hold still. Think if I hold still. Where are you? Oh, really? Where are you? We're there. Now you're gone.
Run! Barrier disrupted.
Oh, I guess I'm not killing you guys. See ya.
Cade, we're seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
Always try and keep your guns reloaded. Stop jumping on the ceiling, because, hey, double jump is actually... I need to stop doing that. Let's see what that does. Oh, hello. Not that honored, are ya?
Ikora and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade! We need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer.
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
They shot off his arm. That's not good. All right, let's do this. I'm coming.
The Traveler. Ghaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him.
No.
If he takes the light, it's over.
That didn't happen. Hi. I have no excuses. None at all. Oh god, I hate that. Stop it. Hi. Wait like 2 seconds for me to reload. Thank you. Alright.
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
True. He's still making speeches. The thing he's good at. Hi, guys. Hi. Can I get in? Ooh, you shouldn't have lowered their shield. Not doing you any favors.
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
Oh.
You're on Ghaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave.
I'm a coward, can I leave? Don't throw a grenade at your feet to kill a bunch of dogs. It doesn't work.
You're on Ghaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Oh, that thing is very useful. Glad I switched out that shield. Fair reload time is what I need. Come on. Come over here.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
I wonder if there's ever gonna be a thing where we go inside the Traveler. That'd be cool. Alright, you wanna do this? Have fun. Time. Nope, come on. There we go. is. He's the Guardian now.
Fitting your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Ghaul! And I have become legend.
Yeah, I'd kill it. I have a pretty much 2-foot hand cannon with your name on it.
You won't escape me again!
Right, I can't do damage, can I? Not yet. Let me see. No, I can. Oh, it's not until the one phase I'm thinking.
Your travelers should have chosen me! And now it is too late!
And it didn't, because...
Look at your dead god! It won't save humanity a second time! I am Ghaul! I claim what is mine!
Here they come. Darn it. Have a hammer. Stop it.
Oh, I need more!
Don't do like kids. Bad drug. It's like a gateway drug. First you're doing light, then you're doing darkness, and you're just an entire mess. Can I hurt you? Yeah, I can. Let's do this, Ghaul.
You failed your traveler! You let your city die! Give up! You have nothing to fight for!
Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
Die for!
The pushback was real. Well, at least he's still almost dead. By my standards. Alright. Ghaul, you need to take a break.
You failed your traveler! You let your city die! Give up! You have nothing to fight for! Nothing to die for!
No. Yeah, you're right. Why am I even doing this anymore? Have grenade, guys. I wish to ammo on that. I didn't want to, but... Yeah, it seems like the light is, it's hurting you. Are you sure you want to do that? I made you glitch out. Alright, I need you. Power.
No.
Yes.
No!
Don't do light, kids. Don't do light.
traveler! Do you see me now? I am immortal! A god! You have failed! Witness the dawning of a new age!
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.